Alexandrians! Bayek! Finally, someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors. All among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Phanos. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Get out of the way!
Hey now!
Hey!
Rip you to shreds!
Stop, right there!
Wait, they will attack on sight here.
What the-
Hey. Thank you.
have any food, water, anything?
Could do with a bit of food, though. You in port if you get me out.
Ah, my friend.
I won't forget your dog.
Could do with a bit of food, though. Psst. I'm immortal. Ah, this reminds me of my youth on stage. I was an excellent sack of grain in my premiere appearance.
I pray you, be quiet.
No, do not leave me here. I need to get out of this place. Faster, big man. We have a revolution to make happen. No! Do not leave me here! I need to get out of this place!
My friend, God bless you.
To stop! Run! Run!
I kill you! But there are two more of us. They escaped. Gennadios, Philakitai seek to kill them. They also took the play and headed toward the palace. If it lands in the wrong hands, Phanos will be in danger.
Do you know where the actors hide?
They're home, not far from here. Don't worry about me. I'll find my way back to the theater.
Praxis allo one proprio.
Τι πράγμα.
that treasonous fool.
Oi! Maisonos have proceeded.
Sir, I believe he's an actor.
I don't care.
Time to go, young poet. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be two of you?
Capanios? He fled and accidentally brought the guards to me. They hunt me like a dog. If you could deal with them, I can return to Phanos and our masterpiece will go on.
Be calm. You will be out of here quickly.
Of course. I will be as silent as...
Be still. I think I hear them.
Hey! Hey, wait!
You know, you are perfectly Phanos type.
I have no idea what you speak of.
You are a perfect brooding hero. A grand story. Give the gods, smash him down mightily with his divinity. You are a perfect brooding hero. A grand story until the gods smack him down mightily for his divinity.
Put an arrow in this stupid monkey!
Hey, poet!
I will not!
Ah! You for Lackenstein have chosen the wrong enemy!
Now there is nothing that will stop us from exposing this regime.
Hey!
Move out of the road!
Hey now! Mechai! Got you! You're dead!
Whoa. Brother.
You did it, Bayek. Thank you. I never doubted you. Aya is a lucky woman.
Yeah. Aya always spoke highly of your place.
She enjoyed my pro-Cleopatra work. My pharaoh lady. Now we can perform this play like true poets. The guards may kill us, but it is an artist's duty to see his vision fulfilled. I will write a play for you someday, Bayek. The last of the Magi. Oh, no.
Don't worry. We'll change the names of the main villain, Ptolemy, and the title. We won't die, and the play will go on.